Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together for Riders of the Storm! Seamus, our big lad here, doesn't have a normal saddle on his back. This is what we call a vaulting roller. So vaulting, for those of you that don't know, is ballet and gymnastics on the back of a moving horse. So the saddle's got to be slightly different. We've got large handles on it, we've got a lot of leg room. Now, when you cheer, when you're watching vaulting, is when you see the pointy toes on the Shazam hat. And as soon as you see one of them, you need to go dap so the girls know you're impressed. Okay, so coming up is our vaulting demonstration. First up is Susie going up one! Something fast and exciting?
Yeah!
That's not good enough, what you need to see something fast and exciting! goes, claps, cheers, blows, whistles, all is going, because here comes Susie and Seamus in 3, 2, 1, go!
Again, as we've heard.